light rain showers over Lake Michigan right now, and we can track these into your community here so you can get an idea of when these light rain showers will be affecting you if you have barbecue or any outdoor plans here yet this evening. And keep in mind, this stuff, as you can see for yourself, is pretty scattered and widespread, nothing too significant. A little bit of light rain into GR here in about an hour and 9 minutes. We'll see rainfall in Allegan in 44 minutes, out to Plainwell in a little over an hour, and a teeny batch of showers in toward Kalamazoo and Oshtemo in about an hour and 14 minutes. Muskegon right on the doorstep here, and closer toward Whitehall, you've got about 45 minutes before we start to see light rainfall here. So we've got to battle the light rain showers here tonight, and then our focus is going to turn to the very strong winds coming in here late tonight, Tuesday. A couple of showers lingering Tuesday also for the first day of school. We'll see gusts around 40 inland. We could see gusts 45 or stronger.